Palaro in Gulu District is one of the areas where the Balalo issue is rife. Since the president issued an ultimatum for the herdsmen to fence their land and have water points for cattle or leave, last month, 91 kraals have been established as holding areas for animals to be moved. But these kraals don't meet the minimum standards.
And how do you see this place? And we have been holding this personnel since. But how are they feeding here? It's God knows. So this is one of the challenges that we are not moving because of even fuel. Challenges of getting fuel.
Assistant Superintendent of Police Ogwang Moses is leading the eviction. He says the eviction can't continue to other areas. It is barely 2 weeks since the eviction team swung into action. Some cattle herdsmen, like Emmanuel Hangane Diguru from Gulu, is appealing for more time in order for them to meet guidelines.
2 days, and we have only managed to gather from about six kraals, kraal owners. And experience has taught us that we cannot yet do much within what we have experimented. Owing to the challenge of the terrain, that transport cannot enable trucks move, owing to other challenges. It's all, but looking at the terrain we have, looking at the situations we are still faced with, we will move to full operations in as far as we know, circumstances are ready for it.
For us, what we need, we just need to stay with these people calmly. And we have been staying with them. We have been staying with them calmly and leaving alone this issue of people coming from up and what we are seeing here. For us who stay on ground, this guy, we really have no problem with our landlord, our LC1s. For me, I was saying that it would have been better if they first asked these LCs, because on ground, for sure, we really don't have any problem.
You come and rent. The landlord gets money. Who had a free land without being used? When the landlord gets money, of course it helps him as the family and the children. That is one. Two, when you bring animals in an area and you follow very well the directive, normally we use the community, the people in the community to fence off the land. We use them. And they get money out of it.
While the debate is heating up, authorities are calling for more support.
They are overwhelmed because of facilitation. Some of them are sleeping without eating. And we are just getting rumors about some of them now having ill intention of using the withheld cattle and use them as source of their livelihood. I would say is the few personnel in Amuru is bogging down the processes.
All permitted animals must go through established routes. They determine all exits are through Karuma or through Lake Kyoga. No animal shall be offloaded along the way or added along the way before they reach their final destination.
On November 3rd, while at Okidi in Atiak sub-county in Amuru district, President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni gave cattle herdsmen, commonly known as Balalo, 3 weeks to fence their land and establish water points for the animals or leave the region. Report by Dennis Oti for the news.